Legal Philippines, Family Code, Article 12. The local civil registrar, upon receiving such application, shall require the presentation of the original birth certificates or, in default thereof, the baptismal certificates of the contracting parties or copies of such documents, duly attested by the persons having custody of the originals. These certificates are certified copies of the documents required by this article, need not be sworn to, and shall be exempt from the documentary stamp tax. The signature and official title of the person issuing the certificate shall be sufficient proof of its authenticity. If either of the contracting parties is unable to produce his birth or baptismal certificate or a certified copy of either because of the destruction or loss of the original, or if it is shown by an affidavit of such party or of any other person, that such birth or baptismal certificate has not yet been received, though the same has been required of the person having custody thereof, at least 15 days prior to the date of the application, such party may furnish in lieu thereof, his current residence certificate or an instrument drawn up and sworn to before the local civil registrar concerned or any public official authorized to administer oaths. Such instrument shall contain the sworn declaration of two witnesses of lawful age, setting forth the full name, residence and citizenship of such contracting party, and of his or her parents, if known, and the place and date of birth of such party. The nearest of kin of the contracting party shall be preferred as witnesses, or, in their default, persons of good reputation in the province or the locality. The presentation of birth or baptismal certificate shall not be required if the parents of the contracting parties appear personally before the local civil registrar concerned, and swear to the correctness of the lawful age of said parties, as stated in the application, or when the local civil registrar shall, by merely looking at the applicants upon their personally appearing before him, be convinced that either or both of them have the required age.